On today's video, I am going to be reviewing this bamboo homemade mouthpiece. So this was sent in by a fellow called Mike Speakman, who designed this tuba mouthpiece himself, and there's videos on his channel, which there's a link to in the description below, where you can see him making this and talking about some of the other mouthpieces he makes. He plays bass for the Greenalls Brass Band in England land, and as well as sending me this tuba mouthpiece, he's also sent me a very nice sort of large bore trombone mouthpiece, which is stuck in this trombone here, which I'll remove at some point delicately. So this mouthpiece here, as I mentioned, is made out of bamboo. It is very, very light, and it is quite a nice style. I really like the design of it. It's quite subtle, but it feels really nice on the face. And with this particular instrument, this my John Packer E-flat bass, it actually works really well with it. If I compare it to a standard tuba mouthpiece, the rim is slightly smaller, or slightly narrower in diameter, whatever the correct term is. The shank is the same, the cup depth is about the same, but the hole at the bottom of it is a little bit smaller than this particular mouthpiece. This mouthpiece here gets very out of tune in some of the upper partials, whereas this one stays in tune quite nicely. So there's not really a huge amount that I can say about it, other than that it is a very nice mouthpiece. It sounds very nice, and even though it doesn't have the mass of a metal mouthpiece, the resonance through this instrument, I can't tell a difference between this and a metal mouthpiece. So what I'm going to do is just play a little extract out of Chopin's Nocturne in the hope that you'll enjoy it. Bam, 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 bam.